Today, British police evacuated neighborhoods around a house being searched in connection with the Manchester concert bombing. They made three more arrests this morning. Also today, Britain reduced its terrorism threat level a notch from critical to severe. Authorities say major progress has been made in unraveling the plot behind the Manchester bombing. 22 people were killed when a suicide bomber blew himself up at Ariana Grande's concert on Monday.